That's when you like the roads and this.
Well, the road's good, yeah.
What is it, the Kentucky Parkway? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, I didn't even know there was a parkway in Kentucky until we got here.
Oh,
on the way to Indianapolis there.
Anyway, I think this area is really beautiful. It's the Parkway in, I like, Virginia, Tennessee, Kentucky. All the mountains. It's really beautiful area. The trees. What I see is a lot of the same common wildflowers along in the
flowers,
types of rest. Yeah, always. And the roads are pretty superb.
As we
yes.
came into Kentucky, we hit a grade in the road. They got a blast. To build the roads through these hills, they got to blast the rock out. It's pure rock. And you could see maybe a 6 foot or 8 foot vein of coal through one of those. It was really a clear example of a layer of coal. I don't know if it was, if that's what they mined, but you could see we drove past the strip mine and they're absolutely humongous. The processing plants are just really gigantic, huge conveyors and pipes, and then they load the boxcars with the coal.
And take them by train, I guess.
They take them by train, yeah.